You can't say women's wrestling without thinking the Fabulous Moolah.
If she had not run the women's wrestling business, there may not have been women's wrestling.
If Moolah was alive today, I'd probably slap her.
She was so jealous of any woman that was younger than her in wrestling.
There was drugs, there was sex, there's a lot of abuse.
She was a great professional wrestler, but she didn't know when to stop.